Hello everybody, I'm Justin Ross with Fluke Biomedical and RaySafe. I'm here today to talk to you more about the X2 and our new sensor, the X2 Volt. Today we're going to talk about updating your base unit. You may or may not have some updates that need to be installed depending on when's the last time you sent your base unit in for calibration. So how do you check for it? First thing you need to do is go to your PC, make sure you're connected to the internet, and open up the RaySafe View software. We're going to go ahead and go to our base unit. We're going to take our standard USB to micro USB cable, connect it into the base unit, and then our base unit here to our PC. Here we go. Do not connect the sensor to the base unit yet. Next, we're going to go ahead and go to the RaySafe View software. Now in the top right corner, if you see a little yellow icon here, that means you have a software update that needs to be installed. Go ahead and click on it, follow the prompts, and install that software. Here we go. And follow the prompts. And now we're installing our software. We'll check back once it's done. All right, now you can see that we're wrapping up with our update. And we're done. So we'll go ahead and close that out and disconnect this. Now, when you send out any of our sensors, the sensors house their own firmware and software updates. So the next thing we have to do is connect this to the base unit. So we're going to go ahead and connect our USB cable to the sensor port. And now go ahead and connect the sensor to the X2 base unit. And it's going to take a few seconds to go ahead and install that firmware. And once it's done, there we go. We're off and ready to take measurements. Thank you very much and have a great day.